I don't even know what to do anymore. I'm gonna play Dark Bird. The idea is just make people go boom. We're probably gonna wanna go Leandre first item. Make him bleed. Ooh, that actually might be better. I think this might be better just for the sustainability. Damage done.
Minions have spawned.
I like this skin. He's so tiny. Never underestimate the power of this good little cat. There. Well, we're gonna take poison. We're gonna want to get him down below half health if possible. I don't know why he's gonna hard push it.
Armed and ready.
Looking at him. Probably started that thing where you can throw minions. Ah, got him. Make sure he can't hit anything. Is that first blood? I'm gonna get another stack E just for the pure fact that this poison hurt. I'm gonna hold this wave as much as possible. Really can't do much. Basically gonna take poison damage. Thank you. Actually, I can still bully. We win this exchange again. And I run away. I have Q up. Anything, we just do that, he can't attack. Awesome. We're gonna get Legion here. Actually, we're kinda short on hard shove him. We're just gonna keep going poison just cause we're gonna need it. Especially with this Dark Harvest, we're gonna wanna proc it as much as possible. He's back to lane already? Good. Dab on that double kill. Go back, we got Legion Leer, so we can just stay in lane indefinitely. Have a cute little recall. Teemo like us, like fold. What a little goblin he is. So we took health, so we can just poke him down even more. Yeah, we kind of have Omni Vamp. We'll be a good game for one. The idea then, as soon as we get shrooms, we're gonna start putting them in the vice jungle, just in the most awkward places. One and done. Pretty good.
An enemy has been slain. I'll scout ahead. Rampage. Shut down.
We'll just chase him down at this point. No reason not to. Rock out. There we go. There. Got him on another one.
Armed and ready.
Can't do anything. Back up.
An enemy has been slain.
We want him to stay. Dead now. Oh, we're dead. That's fine. I'll trade faster back. Ooh, we don't get those, but we're gonna shove in the lane anyway. Fine, we can start shrooming up Vi's jungle. Just cause.
Reporting in.
Ooh, good. More. Looking for us. We'll put it there. Find more. You got fade.
Yes, sir.
That's fine.
You have slain an enemy.
Hold the wave.
Armed and ready.
Five, level six.
Shut down.
Why does he have TP up so fast? That's confusing. About 100 gold short. Again.
One, two, three, four.
really having the chance. Health pots over there. We got Riftmaker. Got him. I was gonna say, Vi's down there so we get this for free. That's fine. There we go. And I'll run away. I wonder if we can just sit in here and let him pick up. Ooh, what did that give us? Ability power and max speed. He's not here. I'm gonna shove him back in. Signal missing. Shut down. Recall, we have over 2K. What did he buy? Oh, he bought Mercury. Oh, how do you get me?
Yes, sir. Okay,
come welcome again. Okay. I think I die here then. Oh well. Now we get Riftmaker boots and we get more attacks. 120 at 12 minutes, that's not bad. Or Void, we could go. Let's go this first. I took Rift Tops. Here she'll show you. Yeah, they're kind of destroying the rest of the map. The fact that they have the edge. Mine is over there. He's got a hole breaker. TFT. The fact is, he has to deal with it still. Yeah. Poison on them. He's dead. Fine, we run it out. There we go. Tower. Actually, let's put down a shroom. We're gonna run it top. We just gotta keep sorted. Just gotta keep them occupied. But that should be fine. We should be able to. Yeah, we're basically just trying to keep Sion at bay. He's useless. He can only really split push. So we can too. We're kind of building. He's building Hull Breaker. We're gonna start building Vitality. That's fine. And she hit. Ash's tooth. We're getting Dark Harvest procs, which is good. We're just really just being a pain in the ass. Which, I mean, welcome. Welcome to playing Teemo.
Reporting in. Legendary. Double kill. Shut down. Triple kill. Just
run it up. It's just a search. And it's gonna take the top, which is easy. Move in the weirder places on the map. But you want awkward corners. Generally the idea is just they could seem awkward. Or maybe they got hurt. Last death was unnecessary, but I can go beat him bot. Thank you. What the hell is that?
Rampage.
Got prowlers, got a stacks. But that is Nashor's tooth. Yeah, my team's in base. They've kind of been crushing it. Can I take their blue? I might just be in. Could be a group. Oh well. I got my 16 stack. I've still only ever killed Sion. We'll back. Oh, she hit my shroom, that's what it is. Did just he build? Yeah, no one else. Yeah, no one else. Shadow frame. Watch that. There we go, we're fed. Kind of an awkward game, but okay.